No, I mean, they're a mouthpiece for the progressives. And I mean, I think progressive is a code word for socialist and communist, but that's my opinion. But that's all they do is they're a mouthpiece and pushing whatever issue that the progressives want.
And so when you saw that message from Wayne, was there anything you took away from it individually that says, hey, that is something the American people need to hear? I mean, I heard Wayne say they weaponized the First Amendment, and really pretty clear they have.
Yeah, they have. And they want to use and they're going to try to use every tactic they can against us. And I love the message about staying on the offensive because that's what we have to do. They're going to attack us where we think we're safest. In those states, in those areas of the country where we don't think we have to worry about them, they're already trying to get into those areas. They're sitting around the tables trying to figure out how they lost and how best to defeat us this next time.
Mark, to put their lies on a personal level, so you and your buddies are on a roof defending dozens of lives, fighting for the fight of your life, all the while the New York Times is pushing this narrative that it was a video. You had warned people that it was not a video. What is that like on a personal level to see so-called America's paper of record pushing total bogus crap?
Well, it's upsetting. It's upsetting that, mainstream media has left and forgotten what their purpose is. I mean, in essence, they're the fourth branch of the government. They're that part of the government that's supposed to keep and report honestly and truthfully and not just jump to a conclusion. I mean, we saw it with Benghazi, and we've seen it lately with the wiretapping with Susan Rice. I mean, she comes out, no one even takes the effort to investigate it. Oh, she's telling the truth. Well, I think her credibility was lost long ago.